Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade One. So today we are updating strategy 11 part 3 video. Last video part 2 we updated on a published on 14th of April 2021, and part 3 we are updating right now. All the strategy detail it is available in YouTube description with the trading account statement itself. So all the trading history can be verified there. We'll start from the MyFX book. So here is the MyFX book statistic, the 222% gain, absolute gain, and the current profit that is $22,000, and the total balance is $32,000. So from the last update, as we can see, $6,000 profit has increased from the previous update, from the part 2, and all the deposit amount and basic detail is available in MyFX book. We can also verify trades, order and history, like as it is visible, Euro AUD, Euro CHF, GBP USD, Euro USD, all the trade details, whether it is a long or short, with a how much profit has booked, all the detail is available in MyFX book. We'll verify the trading account history. So this is the current open trade, and the negative M2M is $191, and the current equity is $31,919, and the current balance is $32,109. We'll verify the trading account history. So here we have the order ID. The order ID, it is very important for each and every video, so we can verify with the statement that we attach in a YouTube description that this is the same account consistently we are updating, and $6,000 profit has rise from the previous update. We'll scroll down so we can say the complete trading history, and here is a profit of $22,109, and the balance is $32,109. We'll verify the trading statistics with the trading account statement, and here we have a trading account statement. The graph itself, you can see the beautifully it's going up. Profit factor is a quite good, almost nearly to 2.0 we can say, and the expected payoff is a 4.34. Total number of trades has already reached to the 5000, it's a 5096, and average profit and loss, that we call it the risk reward. So the RR ratio for this account is 1:0.65, and which give us the break even point, which is a 60%, and if we compare with the current accuracy, it is a 75%. So if we calculate from 75% minus 60%, our accuracy is 15% up by the requirement. So this is how the consistently we are making the profit due to high accuracy. And you can also get the same strategy on your MT4 by linking the copy trade service. So thank you so much for watching this video. Do comments if you have any doubts, or directly reach our team. They will help you for the complete explanation regarding the linking with the copy trade service. Thank you so much.